guys, so today I wanted to talk with you guys about this M-Caffeine Naked and Raw Coffee Body Scrub. So before actually giving the review of this product to you guys, I really wanted to discuss with you guys that why is exfoliation important in the first place. Using a scrub twice or thrice a week is extremely important as it has several benefits. It actually removes the dead skin cell from the surface of your skin and makes it appear healthy. It also helps in improving the texture of your skin and makes it look softer. Exfoliation also helps to unclog your pore, which results in better absorption of any product that you apply on your skin, and it also enhances the blood circulation, which actually results in giving your skin a healthy complexion. So exfoliation can also help you in fading away the dark spots or hyperpigmentation that you might have, as by removing the top layer of the skin where the pigmentation is actually concentrated, it helps in fading away those dark spots. Also, it's very helpful if you are having ingrown hair issues, as by exfoliating, you keep your skin smooth and free from any dead skin cells. So once your skin is actually free of dead skin, the hairs are less likely to get trapped under the surface of your skin. So these are actually the benefits of using a good scrub to exfoliate your body. So now you all know that why exfoliation is important for our body. However, it's very important to exfoliate with care and not overdo it, as excessive or harsh exfoliation can lead to irritation, redness, or can even cause damage to your skin barrier. So now coming back to this M-Caffeine Naked and Raw Coffee Body Scrub, it's actually a great scrub for all skin type, as it helps in gently exfoliating your skin and also makes your body feel extremely soft and supple. It helps in removing the dead skin cell and also stimulate blood circulation in the body. Since it has caffeine in it is extremely good for your body, as caffeine has antioxidant properties in it which helps in fighting against the free radicals. It also helps in skin tightening and cellulite reduction. So this M-Caffeine Coffee Body Scrub is actually SLS and cruelty free and is 100% vegan. So now let me quickly show you how the product looks from inside. So this is how it looks. It has actually a very powdery texture. It's very powdery in texture, and it smells like coffee and has a very mild and gentle fragrance. I mean, it's really calming and relaxing. Yeah, so this is how it looks. So now let me quickly tell you how to actually apply this product. First, you have to wet your skin like this, and then you have to take the product or the body scrub and take a good amount of it, and then start applying it on your skin like this, and do it in a circular motion, because when you do it in circular motion, you actually enhance the blood circulation in your body. So yeah, just do it the way I'm doing it in circular motion, and yeah, just keep on doing it for like some 2 to 3 minutes, and don't exfoliate harshly. Go gentle with yourself. Exfoliate very gently. While exfoliating, focus more on your knees, neck, and also the elbow region. You can see me how I am focusing on my elbow, like scrubbing there in a circular motion, because this is the area which get darkened a lot. Also focus on your knuckles. You can see me how I am even gently exfoliating the knuckle region. So yeah, this is how you have to exfoliate your entire body. Once you are done exfoliating or scrubbing, rinse off your body with a lukewarm water and then pat dry your body the way I am doing right now with my arms. So I'm just patting it dry. Once you have pat dried your body, follow it with application of a body lotion or a body butter to soothe and close the open pores. So here I am using the body lotion from the same brand, that is M-Caffeine's Naked and Raw Coffee Body Lotion. So yeah, I am just massaging my body with this body lotion so that I am able to close all the open pores. Try to moisturize your body within 5 to 10 minutes of patting it dry, because that is when your body is most receptive to any product that you apply on it. Once you're done with this process, you'll feel how soft and supple your skin feels now.
I have mentioned the complete details about this product in the description box below, so you can go ahead and check that out. So 100 gram of this coffee scrub costs ₹449. However, it is available on discounts on Amazon. I have also provided the link of this product in the description box below. So in case you're planning to buy this product, you can actually click on that link and buy this product directly. So I hope you found my video to be informative. If you like my video, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.